sang me into life. Everything flies away. What's going on? It's your boy, the one and only Real Gucci Gavin, back at it with another video. So today the sun already set, but I did a lot of stuff today. I actually went scuba diving in the morning, which is, I'm gonna roll the clips now. Thank you. I decided to take a walk and just go on a teeny bit of an adventure, which I walked the beach, and then I also found a cigar shop, which I decided to get a Cuban cigar. Roll that clip. What's going on, guys? It's your boy, the one and only Real Gucci Gavin, back at it with another video. Today has been a very chill day. I pretty much just walked the beach, took it really easy today. I think tonight we are actually going to go to this place called Decker's, which they have all-you-can-eat lobster, so I am going to feast tonight. But by where we're eating tonight, I walked over there earlier today, and there's a cigar store there, which I got a Cuban cigar, which I have right here, and I am not a big smoker. I do not condone people to smoke and all that, but you know, I figured why not have a Cuban cigar. I'm with my dad right now, and we're going to... These are both our first times of smoking a Cuban cigar, so I'm kind of excited. I watched a YouTube video of how to smoke it, so hopefully I'll do a good job. But like, look at this view. We're about to smoke it in front of this amazing view, and let's just get to it.
Right over that direction is Cuba.
Yeah, that way is Cuba. You can't see it, but you know, Cuba is that way. Yeah, so let's get to it. I like it. It's like a good flavor to it. What do you think?
Yeah, I can see why they're so expensive. I like a cheapo cigar, that's for
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, this was $30 for one Cuban cigar. If you wanted to get a whole box, it'd be $700.
You better enjoy this.
We only have two different kinds, Romeo and Juliet, which is the one we're smoking, and another kind that I forgot about.
Only two Cuban cigars they had?
The other ones they have is like Jamaican and other ones. See, like the problem is that ours is burning right now, not equally, so that's something we have to like fix.
Yeah.
So we want to have it burn all like completely equally.
Maybe switch it upside down.
But now the night's over with, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you guys hit that like button, hit that smash that subscribe button too. I have two more days in the Cayman Islands, but have a great and wonderful day, and peace.